7 years in prison, that is a sentence for a former Edinburgh bank employee charged with bank fraud. Cynthia Luna Rodriguez learned her punishment today. Authorities say Rodriguez stole more than $1 million over the course of 8 years from customer accounts at the First National Bank in Edinburgh. This is file video you're looking at. She will also pay more than $1 million in restitution.